look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
I mean, you know, this guy has such a great submission game that you cannot lay in his guard. He's so skilled, he's so tricky, and he's so good at weaving a web that gets you lost in it that he made him pay for it tonight and got the submission victory.
So there he is, your winner by submission.